All right, so I think today is going to make a lot of people happy because you spoke and Fujifilm listened. But before anything, let me just go get a coffee. All right, here we go. So a couple of weeks ago, Fujifilm released the Fujifilm X Webcam software that was compatible with certain X series cameras that was able to tether and then to use them as a webcam, but it was only available for PC. Now, a lot of people made comments that they wanted the same options, but for Mac. Well, guess what? You can now do it. So I'm not gonna go in too deep onto how to install and everything. I'm just gonna go quickly because we have another video that you can click on the card there to get to know every single step for Windows, but it's basically the same thing for Mac. So first, just go to Fujifilm-X.com, go to support, download, and then click on software. From there, you go and get the Fujifilm X webcam for Mac, download it, and then simply install it onto your Mac computer. And then just go to the USB settings, set your camera to USB auto, simply connect the USB cable to your computer and onto your camera, and then the camera is ready to be used. Now just go into your conferencing software and just select the Fujifilm X webcam as your webcam, and then that's it. You can drop the beans.